play basketball?
I started playing basketball when I was 16, and I fell in love with it because every day I felt like I got better.
Do you remember the first time you pick up a basketball?
Maybe I was about your age, but I didn't start playing seriously until high school.
What is the best thing with your team?
The best thing about our team is our depth. We don't rely on one player to do everything.
Yeah, can you dunk?
Of course. Okay. I can't jump that high, but I got long arms.
Okay, why you have so big hands? Why? Now I know why you are so good in basketball. You are so big hands.
Yeah, that's always good in basketball, but I can't palm it like Michael Jordan can.
How old were you the first time you have dunked?
I was 16. I had been practicing for a couple weeks with a tennis ball, and I was in practice, layup line, and I got up maybe this high over the rim and put it in.
What's the best memory you have from Södertälje?
On the court, I think this year's comeback against Nechua, down 16 in the fourth quarter, coming back and winning. And off the court, that's a tough one. I have a lot of memories of the team. Maybe it's some team party, rookie party.
Then you meet your girl.
Oh, yeah, my girlfriend. I should have said her. You're right.
What's her name? She's name.
Her name's Eleanor. And I think she's a big part of my personal success.
Well, the playoffs have coming up.
Yeah, the playoffs are coming up, and our first goal is to secure this number one spot and hold down home court.
Who's the greatest of all time?
You're going to ask me this question? I'm going to say LeBron James. You're probably mad because you got Jordans on your feet, but LeBron James is my favorite player to watch.
Who's winning this year?
Södertälje Kings. Oh, you mean the NBA?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I think the Golden State Warriors, for sure.
Why the best of all time? I don't mean basketball players. Now I mean superheroes.
Superheroes. The best superhero of all time. Spider-Man?
Yeah! I love him!
Yeah, I remember you were him for Halloween.
Yeah. We don't say thank you in Sweden, but this is a bad luck. But you are a good luck, man. I see you in the playhouse.
Thanks for the interview, Dominic.
The same to you.
All right, we'll see you.
Yeah.